today I will show you a tutorial how to record or monitor FPS, diffusion rate, diffusion rating, all the stuff while running. So let's begin. First thing you have to do is open Chrome, Google, and write MSI Afterburner. Enter. Now here you will see the first thing, Afterburner MSI Global. Click here. I will also give you the link of this MSI Afterburner in description. Go to downloads and simply download MSI Afterburner in the first. I have already downloaded it, so I will not download it again. So I will cancel it, and from here I will go to my downloads where it will appear. And now I have checked it with WinRAR. I will also give you the link to download WinRAR. I checked it. A folder will appear here, this folder. Open it, setup, open it. Yes. Select language, whatever language you want. Next. Accept. Next. If you want to record FPS and all of this stuff, you have to install it. Even if you don't want to untick it. So I will show you how to record while I'm installing it. So next, wherever you want to start. I have already installed it, so I will not install it. So let's open MSI now. Here is MSI. Open. Now screen will appear like this. So I have AMD GPU. It also support unofficial clocking. I will tell you that how it works in another video. So here we have memory clock to 800 and core clock at 625. Okay, now you have to see what's your GPU temperature. If it is more than 60 while gaming, if you have normal memory clock, and then don't if the GPU has 70 plus temperature while gaming, then don't overclock it. If it don't have it, then overclock it to the most of it. Mine is not don't give much temperature, so I'm gonna take them to full limit. You can choose wherever you 800, 850, whatever you want to do. And also if your temperature increases, use the fan speed to full. Some graphic cards support fan speed, some don't support. So take it. And temperature limit, power limit, core voltage, my GPU don't support, so I will not tell you that. So now if you want to record, also it counts startup, so it can be applied on startup. So now let's go to settings. And you can also change the design of MSI Afterburner here. I like this one, so I have changed to this one. Now go to monitoring. Monitoring here you have, like, I am using GPU temperature. If you want to show GPU temperature while gaming, you have to click here. Show in on screen display. And you can choose anything you want. I will only use RAM usage and frame rate. I have already done that. So okay, now I am all ready to show you how this works. Also, go to River Tuner from here, which will be open here. Show on screen display on, frame rate 300, this will be on, it will be low, and you can choose also whichever color you want to show frame rate for other things. I have used here, so also you can choose the size of the. So now you have to minimize this and also minimize this. Now I will show you how to how my FPS and all the other things which I have taken are coming in my game. So let's do that.
So guys, as you can see here on the top left corner, FPS, GPU temperature and everything is shown. So I am playing Grid 2 right now, so let's see how it performs and also how the GPU numbers perform. So as you can see there, the GPU temperature and everything here is shown, and you, if you take all of them, all of things will be shown in here. So guys, I will play it for a little while so you can see. So this game is giving me quite 35 to 60 FPS. So guys, tell me in next video the which game should I benchmark Grid 2 and all the other game Far Cry 3. I will give you in the description. So please guys, like, comment and subscribe and have fun. Okay, bye bye. As you can see, okay.
Goodbye, and you have a nice day. May I help you?